श्रीमान वेंकटनाथार्य कवितार्किक केसरी वेदांताचार्य वर्यो में सन्निधत्तां सदा हृदि कंटिन्यूइंग ऑन द ग्लोरी एंड द वैभवम ऑफ हयग्रीवा द वेदास आळ्वार प्रबंधम्स आचार्यास हैव ऑल टॉक्ड greatly about Hayagriva. Sri Hayagriva Upanishad naturally elaborates the greatness of Hayagriva. In Rig Vedam, Vagam Bruni Suktam, Apradiratham, in Ajurvedam, Yajna Prakaranam, Samavedam, Udgitam, Adarvana Vedam, Shantikam, Baushtikam are all referring to the greatness of Lord Hayagriva. In Narayana Upanishad, प्रत्यगानंदं ब्रह्मपुरुषं प्रणवस्वरूपं अकार उकारो मकार इति इन दैट इट सेज ब्रह्मण्यो देवकी पुत्रो ब्रह्मण्यो मधुसूदनः द मधुसूदन इज रेफर्ड टू हयग्रीवा एंड इन पेरिय तिरुमोळी 7.8.2 बाय तिरुमंगै आळ्वार ஆழ்வார் மென்ஷன்ஸ் முன் ஏ முன் இவ்வேழுலகும் இருள் மண்டி உண்ண முனிவரோடு தான் அவர்கள் திசைப்ப வந்து பன்னு கலை நால் வேத பொருளையெல்லாம் பரிமுகமாய் அருளிய எம்பரமன் கான்மென் த சீ த லார்ட் லுக் அட் த லார்ட் என்ஜாய் த தர்ஷன் த டிவைன் தர்ஷன் ஆஃப் த லார்ட் ஹயக்ரீவா ஹூ அப்பியர்ட் ஆஸ் த ஒயிட் ஹார்ஸ் ஃபேஸ்ட் One, to recover the Vedas, when the whole world was pitch dark, engulfed by darkness due to the absence of the four Vedas, that day, Tirumangai Aazhvar mentions. In Tiruvaimazhi, also 2.7.6, he says, Madhusudanayandri matrilen yandri yattalum karumamindri. There is none but Madhusudanan only, referring to Lord Hayagrivan. Yiduva Vyakhyanam also explicitly refers to Lord Hayagrivan here. And in Tiruvaimazhi, in the next 2.8.5, the next 10, he says, Ovathuyar piravi utpada matr evvevayum, Muvathanimudalai muvulagum kavalon, மாவாகி ஆமையாய் மீனாகி மானிடமாம் தேவாதி தேவப்பெருமான் என் தீர்த்தனே மாவாகி கமெண்டேட்டர் சே தட் மாவாகி ரெஃபர்ஸ் டு லார்ட் ஹயக்ரீவன் அண்ட் உபனிஷத் பாஷ்யகாரர் ஸ்ரீ ரங்கராமானுஜ சுவாமி சே ஹயோபூத்வா ஹயக்ரீவோ பூத்வா ஈஸ் ரெஃபர்ட் டு இன் 9000 படி 9000 படி பகவத் விஷயம் says Sakshat Swami or Periya Parakala Swami, he refers the Padam Mavagi to Lord Hayagrivan only. In Periyalvar Pasuram, Tunniya Perirul Sulndu Ulagai Mooda, Manniya Nanmarai Mutrum Maraindida refers to Sri Hayagrivan. Our Acharyas also have glorified Hayagrivan. Alavandar Yamunamuni, while praising his grandfather, his guru, he says, Madhujitangri Saroja Tattva Jnana Anuraga Mahima Dishayanta Shimne. Madhujitangri Saroja Tattva Jnana Anuraga. He, Nathamuni, became a great Jnani Bhakta at the feet of Madhusudan Hayagrivan. Yamunacharya also refers in the 13th slogan of Stotra Ratna. And Periya to Hayagrivan. Swami Periyavachan Pillai, when he writes the commentary for Sotra Ratnam, he comments that this narrates about the recovery of Vedas by Lord Hayagriva and handing over to Brahma. That makes us realize that Alavanda's involvement of Lord Hayagrivan. He requests Lord Madhusudan Hayagrivan in the 57th slokam to mercifully remove all non-Vedic thoughts in the world and traditions existing in the world to save us, as he did earlier as Hayagrivan, by killing Madhukaitapar and save the Vedas handed over to Chaturmukha Brahma. భాష్యకారు శ్రీ రామానుజన్ టుక్ ద శ్వేతాశ్వర ఉపనిషత్ మంత్రం యో బ్రహ్మాణం విదదాది పూర్వం ముముక్షువై శరణమహం ప్రపద్యే అడియేన్ హూ ఈజ్ ఇంట్రెస్టెడ్ ఓన్లీ ఇన్ మోక్షం ముముక్షు సరెండర్స్ టు ద పరమ పురుషన్ హూ డిడ్ పరమ ఉపకారం బై రికవరింగ్ ద వేదాస్ ఫ్రమ్ మధుకైటపర్ అండ్ హ్యాండెడ్ ఓవర్ టు బ్రహ్మా టు సేవ్ ద వరల్డ్ దట్ ఈస్ లార్డ్ హయగ్రీవన్ అండ్ భాష్యకారు టేక్ దిస్ మంత్రం అండ్ పర్ఫార్మ్డ్ శరణాగతి ఇన్ శరణాగతి గద్యం పర్ఫార్మింగ్ ఇస్ శరణాగతి హియర్ ఆల్సో ద శ్వేతాశ్వర ఉపనిషత్ అశ్వం రెఫర్స్ టు లార్డ్ హయగ్రీవన్ అండ్ దట్స్ వై స్వామి దేశికన్ మెన్షన్స్ ఇన్ రహస్యత్రయసారం వెళ్ళై పరిముఖర్ ద వైట్ ఫేస్డ్ హయగ్రీవన్ కురత్తాళ్వాన్ రెఫర్స్ టు హయగ్రీవ అవతారం ఇన్ సుందర బాహుస్తవం 84th శ్లోకం అండ్ ఇన్ 121st శ్లోకం ఇన్ సుందర బాహుస్తవం హీ రెఫర్స్ డూ నాట్ థింక్ దట్ దెర్ ఆర్ ఓన్లీ 10 అవతారమ్స్ ఆఫ్ ది లార్డ్ హంసం హయగ్రీవం నరనారాయణ అవతారమ్స్ ఆర్ ఆల్సో హిస్ ఈక్వలీ గ్రాండ్ అండ్ గ్రేట్ అవతారమ్స్ శ్రీ వైకుంఠ స్తవం ఆఫ్ కురస్తాళ్వాన్ 58th శ్లోకం ఈ సేస్ అధ్యాత్మ శాస్త్రాస్ ఆర్ ఎస్టాబ్లిష్డ్ బై హయగ్రీవ బై రికవరింగ్ ద వేదాస్ అండ్ సేవ్ ద వరల్డ్ అండ్ లక్ష్మీ హయగ్రీవ భగవాన్ ఈజ్ ద అర్చామూర్తి ఆఫ్ ద పరకాల మఠం యాజ్ వెల్ ఎస్ శ్రీ పౌండ్రీపురం ఆండవన్ ఆశ్రమం అండ్ యాజ్ వీ నో శ్రీ రామానుజ వాస్ బ్లెస్డ్ బై సరస్వతి విత్ ద హయగ్రీవ విగ్రహం అండ్ దిస్ విగ్రహం త్రూ తిరుక్కురుహై పిరాన్ పిల్లాన్ త్రూ అవర్ ఆచార్యాస్ కేమ్ టు వేదాంత దేశికన్ ఆఫ్టర్ స్వామి దేశికన్స్ పీరియడ్ దిస్ ఈస్ పాస్డ్ ఆన్ టు శ్రీ బ్రహ్మతంత్ర స్వామి అండ్ ఈస్ నౌ విత్ మైసూర్ పరకాల మఠం ఈవన్ టుడే ద తిరువారాధనం ఈస్ బీయింగ్ పర్ఫార్మ్డ్ ఆన్ దిస్ దివ్య మంగళ విగ్రహం విచ్ పాస్డ్ ఆన్ టు ఆల్ దీస్ మోర్ దాన్ 1000 ఇయర్స్ త్రూ అవర్ గ్లోరియస్ ఆచార్య లీనియేజ్ one should enjoy watching the beautiful Divya Mangala Vigraham of Lord Shri Lakshmi Hayagrivan, which is Shubhashraya Trimeni at Parakalamadam. If one has a wonderful darshan and loving glance at the Lord Hayagriva's Vigraham, he has four hands and has a beautiful horse face sitting on a white lotus. His lotus feet wears salangai, the payal. His upper two hands hold shangh chakra, the shankam and the chakram, and his lower right hand offers jnanopadesam to us, and the other hand holds the japamala. It appears as if he is granting us boons. Vishnu dharmottaram Vaishnava murdhanya dharani part describes Hayagriva Tiru Uruvam, the Divya Mangala Vigraha form. There it details eight hands for Hayagrivan, where four hands hold the Vedas, four children, and the other four Shankha Chakra Gada Padmam. Afterwards he is blessing us with four hands as detailed above. Sri Vishnu Puranam details the sun himself as the horse faced one for Upadesham. Hayagriva Avataram is only for Vedopadesham. And it grants us Paripurna Bhagavat Jnanam. One Swami Desikan wished to stay at Trivahindrapuram and was proceeding from Kanchi. On the way, he stayed at some remote place that belonged to a grain merchant, who grew grains, and there are lots of grains were stored and piled in sacks at the backyard of his house. There Swami Desikan did not have anything to offer to his Perumal Hayagriva Vigraham and hence offered just water and he went to sleep without eating anything, just by drinking few drops of water that he had offered to the Lord. Midnight the merchant noticed a very big, beautiful, majestic, deep, tejas white horse which started eating those grains from the sack which he had stored in the storeroom. The merchant, thinking that it belongs to Swami Desikan, immediately woke him up to tie the white horse because he is a oneer. Swami Desikan had tears rolling down his cheeks and prostrated to the Lord who had come as the white horse, and explained to the merchant and asked him to bring a pot of milk. The excited merchant and others brought milk, which the Lord drank happily and disappeared. Next day morning, the merchant was chasing Swami Desikan, who had actually left his home for his journey to Trivandrapuram. He informed this Swami that the whole sack from which the white horse ate is full of gold coins now. Swami Desikan smiled and was overwhelmed with joy for his mercy and leelai. That place is called today Ponvilainda Kalamputur, Ponvilainda Kalathur. And not only our Sri Vaishnava Acharyas have glorified Hayagriva, other Acharyas also, other Sampradaya Acharyas also, in Dvaita Sampradayam, Guru Rajar, also called Vati Rajar, in the 15th century, adorned the Madhva Matam as the Pidadhipati. He calls his Nitya Tiruvaradhana Prasadam as Hayagriva Pandi, that is made of Kadalai Dal, the vellum, coconut, etc., and tastes like our Chakrai Pongal. Guru Rajar used to offer to the Lord by keeping the prasadam on a big plate and raise it above his head with both of his hands. Sri Hayagrivan used to gracefully appear as a real horse and keep his front two legs on Guru Rajar's shoulders and eat the and swigarichify the prasadam. It should have been a great scene and divine for us to enjoy that. What remains used to be Guru Raja's only food, always for Guru Raja. Sri Hayagriva Upasakars are Angirasar, Adarva, Vasishtar, Adishankarar, Pandita Rajar, so on. Adishankara, who established Advaita Siddhantam, is also called Bhagavat Padar. In Vishnu Sahasranama Bhashyam, for the name Tirthagara, 691st name, as per Shankara Padam, he writes the commentary that Hayagriva Rupena Madhukaitabhav Hatva Virinjaya Shakaratav Sarvashruti Adhyasacha Upadishate. Means the knowledge, jnanam, is like an unbounded, limitless water. There are dangerous steps in the pond which may tend to slip down. There are also lovely, non-dangerous, most enjoyable steps where we can blissfully take bath. There are about 14 or 18 such steps, namely 4 Vedas, Sikshai, Vyakaranam, Chandas, Niruktam, Chotisham, Kalpam, and they are all Vedantams, Mimamsam, Nyayam, Dharma Shastras, Puranams, are the 14 Vidyasthanams, he adds. In addition, there is Ayurvedam, Gandharvam, Arthashastram, Dhanurvedam, that add to the total of 18. And of course, the dangerous non-Vedic steps of Buddhism, Jainism, and there are many. Who is the Lord of all Vishayasthanam? Was the question Sri Bhagavat Padal answers in his Vyakhyanam. The one who killed Madhu Kaitapar and brought back the Vedas, saved the world. He is the only answer for for learning and getting to know jnanam. Daivatam Daivatanam, all vidyas pay obeisance to Sri Lakshmi Hayagriman with folded hands, and he blesses them. Those who recite Hayagriva Stotra are blessed with paripurna jnanam. And Pandita Rajar in his Rasagandhara Kosham says Sri Hayagrivar has got Sakala Vidya Shreshtatvam and works on Hayagrivan. Of course, Sri Vedanta Desika's Hayagriva Stotram, Sri Krishna Brahmatantra Swatantra Jiya, Sri Lakshmi Hayavadana Prabodhika Stuti, Sri Lakshmi Hayavadana Paduka Sevake, Sri Lakshmi Hayavadana Ratnamala Stotram, Abhinava Ranganatha Parakala Jiya, Sri Hayagriva Ashtakam, and Sri Hayagriva Panjara Stotram that houses Hayagrivastushu Mantram. And Srinivasa Kavi, Sri Hayagriva Ashtakam, వరద కవి శ్రీ వెంకటాచార్య స్వామి రోట్ హయగ్రీవ అష్టకం అండ్ హయగ్రీవ అష్టోత్రం. శ్రీ సేవాస్వామి హిమ్సెల్ఫ్ హ్యాస్ రిటన్ కళాకలన మాలిక ఆన్ హయగ్రీవ. సో హయగ్రీవ స్తోత్రం గ్రాంట్స్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్ టు అస్ అండ్ హి బ్లెసెస్ అస్ విత్ పరిపూర్ణ భగవద్ అనుభవం అండ్ జ్ఞానం. లెట్స్ బిగిన్ శ్లోక బై శ్లోక మీనింగ్ by gleaning from the commentaries written by erudite scholars and acharya purushas with audience little qualification would to try to do justice to those commentaries and translate that into the crude language which adiyan will render in kavitarkika simhaya kalyanagunashaline srimate venkateshaya వేదాంత గురవే నమః అడి నమో నారాయణ.